It's literally an arcade on wheels.
I want to do like a mobile office because I travel so much.
This is a car, and this is a West Coast Customs car.
How much time do we have?
Yeah, it's 2 months.
Let's go outside before I have a heart attack.
We're going to turn this car from geek to sleek.
Dude, this is better than I expected.
You hit it out of the park. This is fantastic.
What a car.
This is the coolest thing we've had here.
Here we go. Here we go. All right. Oh! You're going to remember this one.
Too big.
How does it feel to stand on a Lamborghini?
Streetwise and mod mad.
I want to be able to roll around naked in there and feel good.
These guys push the envelope with spellbinding, breathtaking designs.
You gotta think smart when you're taking apart the smart.
Custom options, any color, any logo.
It's like a Barbie car. I cannot wait to drive it. It's so hot.
This is the real bada bim bada boom.
Too many. Nice, huh?
Street Customs, Sunday on Discovery Velocity.